Away. Good start, one from the outside for Fortune Spirida. She jumps smartly to the lead, chased away by Amy Beach right behind. Sensationally moves off the rail and splits horses now. There's a span of two back to Perla Bella, three off the leader. Length and a half more to Currency All-Star. Beauty Miss is six off the lead towards the outside. Still two back to Lorenzo.
What is that, Blaze?
And Morning Star is at the back.
A horse?
And the girls at 3/8 of a mile to go. A blazing quarter of 21-4, and they headed midway around the turn, and Sensationally has the lead by a half. Bikini Beach is right there to shadow the leader from the outside. Currency All-Star is on the go in third, and Curl Bellows right back with the lead trio off the turn and homeward bound. From between horses, Sensationally, Curl Bellows finds the door. Why is it at the run? On the outside, Currency All-Star.
Here we go, let's go!
Close between